I wanted to come and learn more. I've never been into a mosque.
Brian Smith was one of the visitors who came to the open house at the Mountain Mosque today.
I had questions regarding food, other things that is part of the Islamic culture. So I did come and I've had been greeted warmly. A lot of my questions have been answered.
Smith and other visitors who stopped by were happy they had a chance to learn.
I think that it's a really cool opportunity to get to just learn culture.
Guests get a chance to learn about the culture, try some new food, and participate in some activities.
Syed Torah, the Imam of the Muslim Association of Hamilton, says their doors are always open for everyone, but they held this event to strengthen their relationship with the community.
We actually would like to seize this opportunity to welcome our non-Muslim friends, in the community. To come forward with their tough questions.
And he says this is important, especially after the recent terrorist attack in London, where police say four members of a family were killed because they were Muslim. And another incident when a man directed racial slurs and threats to a mother and daughter in an Ancaster parking lot.
From doing this, the number one thing is we want to bring the attention of the general public about the reality of our faith, because there is a lot of misconceptions about Islam and Muslim out there, especially in the virtual world.
Racism only exists when you don't know the person you're racist against. Once you know them, you see their hospitality in their hearts, and it's impossible to be racist.
It isn't the first time that they're holding an open house at the mosque. They did it frequently before the pandemic, and Torah says it's making a difference.
It did actually add to the general perception. And the positive, basically, outlook of the community towards Islam and Muslims. But the isolated, incidents, they will all be there.
It's different cultures and different people, but it's coming together. And usually the reactions are really positive, and we have good people show up, and it's nice.
Manisa Dana Ballins, CHCH News, Hamilton.